Signs of levitating in the air, flying through the space. This is the way Ankirasa, Bharadwaja, Kapila, all of them traveled all over the world and established human civilization in different parts of the countries. California, Kapila established human civilization. And Seattle, Narada established civilization, human civilization. And South Africa, Bharadwaja established. South America, Angirasa established. Middle East, Bogar established. All these great masters traveled all over the world through this Samyama. Meenakshi went to all three worlds and conquered all eight directions through this Samyama. Otherwise, how will you reach physically? Impossible. This Samyama was responsible for the Digvijaya and for all the extraordinary expressions of rishis. Only thing I wanted to make it very clear, it is possible even now. You can do it. The science is available. Unfortunately, if you are grown up person, means after 25, if you start this science, to master this science, by the time you master, it will take at least some 10 years. In the 10 years, if you work better, you can buy a flight. But I want this science to be alive so that we can teach to kids. If we can teach this science to kids from the young age, they can master it. They can really master it. We need to teach this science of disappearing to kids.
That's all. Thank you.